Today we're at Waterbourne Beach Cleanup.
We're all lining up, going along, picking up all the bits of small plastics. At first glance it looks really clean, but now in closer inspection we've actually found lots of little bits and pieces.
So I think we thought the beach was really clean. It's maybe not quite as clean as we thought.
I've seen some lollipop sticks, some bottle caps, wigs for dolls and little doll shoes.